When giving a speech, we often need background music to set off the atmosphere. So how do we insert audio when making slides? Take this slide as an example. Click the Insert tab above, and then click Audio. Here we can see Insert Audio, Link to Sound, Background Music, and Link Background Music, these four options. The difference between audio and background music is that when we choose the audio option, we can only hear the music when we play the slideshow where the music is inserted. But we can't hear the music when we switch to other slides. When you choose background music, you can listen to music when all the slides are playing. It's important to note that if you select Link to Sound and Link Background Music to insert audio, because the audio is inserted in the form of a local link, once the slideshow is sent to other devices, it may not be able to play this audio. This video uses background music as an example. We only need to click Background Music, select the audio file that needs to be inserted in the pop-up dialog box, and finally click Open to insert the audio. Finally, we adjust the icon to a suitable position and play the slideshow to preview the audio playback effect. What a practical feature! Did you get it?